All right, guys, we're back out here with another hunt. We're hunting snow on corn. It should be the last hunt of the season here. And we're pretty stoked. We're told there's a lot of birds here. These guys have been putting in some hard work scouting and finding these birds. And I'm with my buddy Trent, my homie Logan, and hopefully we'll get on them.
Well, here's the hole. We're gonna break it up. We started breaking up over there. It's actually a lot deeper than it was the other night. We expect that we're gonna break this hole up, and hopefully that gives us a better shot at these birds from the fields right here and into this pocket here of the water.
Wow.
I just need water, boys.
Oh, you good? Shit. All for the shot.
Damn.
You good?
I have extra jacket.
I have extra shit.
I have waiters.
We got, yeah, we got
there you go, guys.
We got extra
live action.
Hey, yo. Get close, big dog.
Fell in the water, we're trying to break ice. A little blooper slip. It happens. We're still going to hammer birds. Guys. Tony DeFrisch's Towing. Auto Services. Tony DeFrisch's Auto Sales. Go get your car from there today. Let's go. And the Grab New Hat.
The water here, we're putting A-frames in the mud because it's dark in the mud, and we're running a cool U.
Hopefully this works.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, I'm ready to go.
Hayden's ready to rock.
Pretty freaking tiny.
Yeah, here we go.
Real small bird.
Right. Real small one with a big flock of locals.
Take them. Oh! Hey! Yahoo!
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out.
Let's go, no way, no way. Yeah, we got a band now. Yeah, let's go. Bands, baby. Yeah, let's go. Hell yeah!
They're working hard, but we're getting them. Shooting a band, nothing like it, man. Way to go, dude.
It was hard start of the morning. Let me tell you what, I mean, it was not easy. We worked these birds hard. I mean, they didn't like the ice in the hole, nothing. We finally figured it out towards the end. Had about an hour left, and
we got into all the flocks. I mean, they started trickling back in, small flocks, and we got it done.
You're the man. You're the man.
Hell yeah.
Let's get a pile pick. Hey guys, we had a great hunt, you know, last hunt of the season.
Goose.
And all right, restart.
just go run it.
All right, guys, we had a great hunt, last hunt of the season. We hunted a little bit of corn, flooded with a little bit of water, and we shot a decent amount of birds. You know, we shot some pidge too, and we had a good time. You know, he shot his first band today, so that was pretty hype. And you know what I'm saying, this is what it's all about.
Yeah, great hunt. Glad I met you guys. You know, we got a lot to look forward to next year. We're gonna smash some bonks and a lot of ducks. We're gonna get after it. Great hunt. Stressful a little bit, but we figured it out and got it done.
Bam! Decent amount of birds. That's what I'm talking about, guys. New hats.
Get it,
soon.
Baby.
Woo! Stay stoked. Live different. Be different.
Hell yeah.
Run on.